Who the fuck are you?
Ha! I have health now! We'll kill you all any moment now! Where is your Baron? He's not here yet!
I kill you now!
You killed my enemies, so I think you're a friend! Door's blocked! Wait till I lower the lift!
Are you Artyom? Come in. Whoever kills the Moonai by Lair is my friend. The Moonai by Lair, as we call them, turned my people into slaves. Wanted to put me in shackles too. Better death. And clear. Your man helped me. I mean you're dead, but why are you here? For 5 years, nobody would come here save for Moonai by Lair.
Kyun, what do you know of the antennas near your lighthouse?
There used to be a comm center before the war. My mother worked there. She was an officer. The facility is long abandoned. I went there after war to look for Mom's traces, but found nothing. Good. I will help.
Artyom, you have to find the Archive. Should be near the command center. Look for shots taken after the war, starting with the year 2013. Demir will soon be there. You can count on him. Miller, over and out.
If we go, we'd better go now, before more of them arrive. Use the workbench if you need to fix something. There are all kinds of danger. A smart man wouldn't go there. You seem smart, but you do not have choice. Ready? No? Make haste then, we don't have much time. Before war, this place was beautiful. See, I was 5 then. My mom was young, alive. Now it's just desert. All the beasts changed into freaks. And people became beasts. My people became chattel. Not by themselves. The oil dogs made them. The oil stayed, even though the sea dried out. Old people died. Only the young remained. And they all obey their masters now. The Munai Bailer say they're gods of fire now. And the young believe. 5 years after the war, my mother died. I was all alone. I know how to open the door, so I've been there. But I never went deep. There are spiders. See the passage? You go through, I'll follow. Long gone. We need to turn it on to open the gate. The door won't open till we get the power on.
Artyom! 1-2, testing! It's me, Demir. I hope you can hear me. I'm here too. Gyul nearly shot me, thought I was an enemy.
Attention. Ventilation system failure. Prepare individual equipment and remain at your stations. Await for further instructions.
Did you hear that, Artyom?
Stepianek, we're up a shit creek without a pedal. The cracks on the lower level that last earthquake opened are now seeping gas, and that gas is toxic if I know anything. The ventilation is so far keeping it safe, but what if the power shuts off again? Or we get another tremor, cracks open wider. I told the chief, but he's just pulling his usual sit on your ass in your office, drink, twiddle your thumbs trick. Oh, don't panic and strictly observe directive 01 like a broken record. I don't even know what to do anymore.
Artyom, I'll try opening the lower levels.
Alright, where was that thing?
Ventilation system running nominally. All personnel are to proceed according to general instructions.
up. You're too deep. I have an idea, though.
How do you like this, Artyom? At least this way you're sure to hear me. Oh, the plan says the archive door can only be opened from the inside, in manual mode. But you can get in through the vents. Look for entrance in the next room.
Huh?
conglomerations. It is obvious that our hopes to find one that has somehow been spared attack were unfounded. Moscow was
prepared. Time to take a shot. Not far home to the lights. But I'll have to kill them for now. Don't want you to get stuck there. Killing the lights now.
Senior Researcher Kakimova, please, take the child outside. This is a briefing after all. Kakimova,
you can't come
Thank you. Out of here! They won't jump us with lights still on!
Go, go, go!
And other things too. Kebrakme. Thank you, Artyom. This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck. Most of the Munai Baile are raiding all their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change things.
Munai Baile translates to something like oil-rich people.
Oil drillers, I guess.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now.
Anna should be around there. Contact her. She probably found something interesting. Well, see ya, Artyom. Good luck.
Goodbye, Artyom.
Tell me, Yul, how did this Baron come to power here?
My people chose their fate themselves.
What? Become slaves of their own will?
Yes, they did. The Munai Baileir told them they'd protect in exchange for their work, and they agreed. The Munai Baileir told them to worship the Holy Flame, and they agreed again.
Well, they did not have much choice then.
They had a choice. To fight. To fight and die, but not be slaves.
Not everybody is ready for that.
One must be ready.
Suppose you do get here. What next?